Hello everyone out there in YouTube land. Guess what? It's spring. Well, it's... spring's coming. Anyway, snow's melting, mud's coming out everywhere, and the camper fell apart. But in the springtime, what you usually get is a lot of old cars coming back out of hiding. And this, well, never does go into hiding. But anyway, what better time for a cold start to end all cold starts than spring? You ready for this? How about that for a cold start?